Hi Mia, yeah, so I asked you if, okay, it's like 11:46 p.m. I'm supposed to be in bed, but, yeah, I don't know. Well, it's mostly because I've been doing homework and stuff, but that's not it, but, yeah, this video is for you, since my internet is not working, and the only thing that is working right now is AIM, and that's it. So I have to actually listen to CD, and if you can't tell, I'm listening to Michael Jackson, only CDs I have. But anyways, Beth, this is for you, Mia Del Young, and I sound stuffy. I'm sorry. Well, I miss you very much, and it sucks that we go to different high schools, and you're my best friend in the whole entire world. And thank you for being there for me all the time, and thank you for listening to all my constant talking about him and my worries, and thank you for being protective of me, and I love how your family likes me, and I don't know if since I lost my camera, I'm using my webcam. I love how we talk on the phone at night, mostly to like 1 o'clock in the morning sometimes, or 2 o'clock in the morning, and then you fall asleep on me. And I love how you're so supportive of me, and how we're so close, and how many sleepovers we've had. Like, I can't even keep count how many times I've been to your house already. And, I kind of don't want to talk that much because, like, my whole family's sleeping, and if my mom wakes up, I'm dead. This is for you, like I said in the beginning. I love you very much. You're beautiful. Your personality is beyond belief. And any guy would be lucky to have you. So, yeah. And if you're trying to date my best, you have to come to me first. Because I have to approve of you and make sure you're good enough for it. I miss you and I love you very much, and I really need to show you, like, me, you, and Nigel need to hang out one day, have my boyfriend and my best friend. That's like the best mix ever. So, yeah, I miss you. Like, I think this is like my 3rd time saying that in this video, but I love how you laugh at everything, and I love how I like hit you with pillows each time we sleep over. I love your food that you make me. I like how you make me breakfast in the morning. And I love that beach day. I just love everything that was like all the memories and stuff. And I love you. So this is for you. I'm sorry it was short and lame, and I sound sad. I can like hear myself. I'm like, okay. Anyway, love you.